But my advice to entrepreneurs is you have to be patient. Like, I think everyone has this idea. You see it, I see it all over social media, that you go from zero to hero, you know, in a month. And I'll sometimes get approached by entrepreneurs that are pissed off that they're not super successful, or that they weren't able to talk to me because they messaged me 3 times, right? And I'm thinking, I'm like, dude, it took me like 4 years to get a contract with a client. 4 years.
How many points of contact was that?
Dude, I emailed and called like several times every week for 4 years. 4 years.
Hundreds.
Hundreds. Hundreds of times. And I never got pissed off, never got mad, just stayed patient, realized that my urgency was not their urgency. Right? And I think that a lot of entrepreneurs have just lost that, this idea of patience. And I know, you know, they don't see that. They don't see that you have to be patient. It's not gonna happen overnight. It's mm-hmm. not. There's no overnight success, you know? And so you go into it thinking a marathon versus a sprint, you're better geared for success. And you think that, oh, I worked super hard for 1 month and I gave you my all, and so now I demand to have blah, 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 blah. And
right.
Bullshit. It's bullshit. Like, I made $40,000 a year for 4 years when I had employees making way more money than me. Yeah. Why was I willing to do that? I was willing to do that because I knew that I was laying a foundation. You know, there were weeks that I made $600 on the high end. There was weeks I made $100. $100, you know, and I could have quit what I was doing and got a job, some smart, and could I went to corporate America and got paid a couple hundred grand a year? Sure, absolutely. But I was willing to sacrifice and make $40,000 a year for 4 years, 5 years, not go partying, not go clubbing, not go on vacation, not being able to buy shit. Didn't have a bed other than a mattress on the floor for 4 years. Didn't have any furniture. I had a TV and a couch. And I did that for 4 years.